It is the Stoke City versus Watford match day vlog. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Come on, you horns.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Good morning, Hornets. It is ridiculous o'clock in the morning. I am getting ready to go to Stoke versus Watford. Just one thing that I want to say first and foremost is to Sky Sports. Fuck you very much for allowing me to get up on a Sunday morning at this time and go and watch my football team. I'm over the fucking moon. Thank you from the bottom of my heart, Sky Sports. You fuckwits. Now, before we start this match day vlog properly, I want to say from the bottom of my heart a massive thank you to all the Watford fans for their love and support. It really is appreciated, and no matter what's going on the pitch, we have got the best set of fans in the world, so thank you. Trent, a big thank you to my old employees, Knights BMW. There you go. I've parked there. Please don't clamp.
us. I haven't parked, it's his car. But yeah, we've parked there. It's now a Lookers site, actually. So technically, although I worked here, I didn't work for Lookers. It was nights.
You're not a looker, right?
But it'll be all right. I'm sure it'll be all right. On to Oatcakes. That's the next stop. Let's go. Little Hans.
Oh, no, no, no.
Tiny cock.
Saints, I was
a slight mistake with the tickets. Has led me here. What he said.
Get in.
Well, 1-0, in case you didn't notice. Lovely bit of play. Beautiful football. Very nice. Fantastic. Well done, boys. Come on, let's go.
Come on.
This guy here, so much passion, bless him.
Fair play to him, man.
It's not quite half time, but we're in the queue. It's beer o'clock.
It's yours now, mate.
Yeah, I'll get this one.
He's in the hot seat.
Yes!
The guy that I just videoed has just been relentless for the first... He's with some children, so... I mean, you make your own thing out of that, whatever you would do, but he's very angry. He's not at his oatcakes this morning, that's what I'm going to say.
He's angry because he can't find friends his own age.
Oh.
That's true.
Oh, you've done that, have you?
I think so.
Actually, hang on a minute. How old are you?
22.
How old are you?
27.
I'm 39.
Nonsense.
Doesn't matter, we're all
can
young.
Can I be starting? Over there. Hemel's just letting everyone know he's forced on the first half. No one cares, and that's the best bit. No one cares what Hemel thinks, but he's enjoying himself. We've got some weirdos over there who apparently want to hurt us. It's not very nice, is it? It's not all part of the community, the football community. Second half starting very shortly. We're shooting this end. The boys are coming off at this end at the end. Should be good. Let's go.
Yeah!
So we got a new friend because of our mates over there. We got a friend, but hang on.
I repeat, nothing happened. Please remain calm.
Did you hear?
Yeah. Give us off.
Back in. That'll do.
Oh. Ah.
Left. Please see. Oh wait.
Come on, Shane! Come on!
lovely boy. A day 4-0 away at Stoke. Taylor's happy, yes. Herald's happy, yes. Colin's driving. I'm getting on the beers. Come on, you odds!
Shoot! Yeah!